Smartest people of all time. Loads of people like to think of themselves as geniuses, but pale in comparison to the smartest people in all of history. This has always been a hotly debated topic, but today, we're breaking it down for you. Here are the smartest people of all time. Before we get to our top three list, let's look at some honorable mention candidates just outside the top three. James Maxwell. James Maxwell is greatly regarded as one of the greatest scientists of any era. His work on the theory of electromagnetism makes him the father of modern physics, and he has also made fundamental contributions to mathematics, astronomy, and engineering. By 16, he'd enrolled at the University of Edinburgh, pursuing a fervent interest in optics and color research. At the age of 25, he was appointed to the chair of natural philosophy at the University of Aberdeen. During this time, he formulated and published his brilliant analysis of how Saturn's rings could be stable for a long time. It was this that has since caused people to think Maxwell to be an important influence on physics. Although it was never officially measured, most people estimate Maxwell's IQ to be between 190 and 205. Despite the fact that he isn't a household name, this Scottish scientist is easily one of the most intelligent people of all time. Isaac Newton. Isaac Newton is considered one of the most important scientists in history. During his lifetime, Newton developed the theory of gravity and the laws of motion, which became the basis for physics. Isaac's father died 2 months before Isaac was born, and Isaac was left behind with his maternal grandparents, who taught him to read and write. He began to ignore the material taught at his college, studying the recent and more scientifically correct works of Galileo. In 1687, he published his most important work, called The Mathematical Principles of Natural Philosophy. In this, he described the three laws of motion as well as the law of universal gravity. This would go down as one of the most important works in the history of science. Now, he is considered as one of the most influential scientists of all time. His IQ is estimated to be between 190 and 200. Number 3. Leonardo da Vinci. Leonardo da Vinci is considered to be the third smartest person in history. He was the epitome of the Renaissance man, as he was a genius, a polymath, and a pioneer in fields such as anatomy and hydrodynamics. He invented the tank, the helicopter, the flying machine, the parachute, and the self-powered vehicle. He's also considered to be one of the best painters of all time. His work, the Mona Lisa, is one of the most famous paintings of all time. He is rightly considered to be one of the smartest people ever, with an estimated IQ of between 180 and 220. Number 2. Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein was a German-born physicist who developed the special and general theories of relativity and won the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1921. Contrary to popular belief, young Albert was a good student. He excelled in physics and mathematics, but was more of a moderate pupil in other subjects. However, he rebelled against some of his teachers and dropped out of school at 16. He later was admitted into the Swiss Federal Polytechnic School. He published 4 papers, each of which would alter the course of modern physics. From 1909 to 1916, Albert Einstein worked on a generalization of his special theory of relativity. The results of his efforts were the foundation of the general theory of relativity. This would prove to be his most defining work. His IQ is estimated to be between 205 and 225. Number 1. Johann Wolfgang von Goethe. Johann Wolfgang von Goethe has often been seen as one of Europe's big cultural heroes, comparable to the likes of Shakespeare, Dante, and Homer. He excelled in a wide range of areas. As a poet, a novelist, and scientist, he made scientific contributions in physiology, geology, botany, and optics. He was also a diplomat, fashion guru, a senior civil servant, and head of a university, a fine artist, an adventurous traveler, the director of a theater company, and the head of a mining company with an estimated IQ between 210 and 225. Among other works, Goethe wrote worldwide best-selling volumes of poetry and several dramas, including his masterwork Faust, a massive 2-volume drama that was not entirely finished by the time of the poet's death. Goethe also dabbled in painting and the science of the theory of color. Although his greatest achievements by far were in literature, he is considered by many to be the greatest genius of all time. And that is the end of our list of the smartest people of all time. Let us know in the comment section below who you would add to this list. And as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon. Share this video with a friend who might enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Until next time.